Here goes nothing!
Thank you.
eh?
This'll make your blood run cold!
Who else wants some?
Honolulu, a seaside paradise that Shell tells me is home to the prettiest pals in all the world.
Pals!
Bright blue waves, pure white sands, and fabulous jewels just lying on the beach. Truly, darlings, this is the promised land. A little less promising than I expected. Where is everybody?
Something's not right here. Still, it's not our problem. Let's just find this Kai guy and get out of here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Look, look! Auntie's here! The show's about to begin! Are you all paying attention? Good. Then I'll tell you the tale of the terrible curse that befell our village long ago. The curse of a crafty creature with a face as pretty as a pearl, but a heart as black as coal. Now, let's begin. Once upon a time, a master fisherman lived in Lanalulu. He caught more fish and gathered more pearls than any of the other men in the village. The mayor of Lanalulu, the big kahuna, was very fond of this fisherman and offered him the hand of his beloved daughter. The fisherman and the kahuna's daughter agreed to be married, and the future of the village looked bright. Until the day of the storm. The fisherman was caught up in a terrible tempest, and he and his catch were thrown into the ocean. As he sank through the water, he saw the pearls he had gathered shining like stars all around him. The light faded, and he prepared to meet his maker. But instead, he met her, a mermaid more beautiful than any creature he had seen before. She held him in her arms and whispered in his ear, "I will give you your life if you give me your soul." Many days passed, and the fisherman did not return. The people of the village thought him dead and held a funeral for him on the beach. But just as they were beginning to sing his soul into the next world, he appeared, exhausted but alive. The kahuna's daughter was overjoyed to have her beloved home and stayed by his bedside night and day, nursing him back to health. But the fisherman was no longer the man she knew. All day he would stare out to sea, muttering over and over, "I must marry that mermaid." Then one day he threw his fiancée aside and ran to the harbor screaming, "I must go back to her." The kahuna was furious. He banished the fisherman from the village and burned his boat so he could never set sail again. And so, the man who was once the pride of Lanalulu spent the rest of his days alone on Saikiki Beach, haunted by the mermaid who stole his soul. That's all for today, children. I'll tell you the rest of the story tomorrow.
Mermaids are scary! Whoa! The mermaid's coming to steal our souls! Run!
Aloha, friends. Is there anything I can do for you?
Maybe. We're looking for a fisherman called Kai. Do you know where we can find him?
Oh my! What a coincidence! You must be looking for my son, Kainui. Are you friends of his? I'm afraid he's not here at the moment. All the men have sailed west to fight the giant squid that's been attacking our ships. If you want to hurry things along, maybe you could go lend a hand. Once that monster's dealt with, they'll all come back to the village, sure enough. But be wary, friends. That squid isn't the only danger out on the seas. Don't let a crafty mermaid make you all pupule. I'd hate to see you go crazy.
victory!
Must be the gallant squid hunters. I wonder which ones our blushing husband-to-be.
Yoo-hoo! Over here! Excuse me, which one of you big brave boys is Kai?
They look like they're saying something, but I can't quite make it out. A good view? I love you!
Above you, watch out! Look! Above you!
Above you?
Look out! Up there! You have got to be kidding!
Socks up.
Thank you.
I got your back.
Feel bad about this.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you! Darlings, it was nothing, really!
Mahalo, mahalo! Whoever you people are, I can't thank you enough. But I can sure feed you enough. Tonight, we're gonna have a luau to remember, and you're gonna be the guests of honor. Get ready to drink, dance, and fill your belly with fish till you fall down. Come one, come all to Lona Lulu.